An update now on a Rhode Island meat company involved in a massive salami recall. A judge has granted a $33 million judgment in favor of Danielle International against Brooklyn-based spice company Wholesome Spice and Seasonings for failed response to the recall. Danielle recalled 1.2 million pounds of meat in 2010 after a salmonella outbreak in 44 states sickened more than 200 people. Health officials found the salmonella in pepper Danielle bought from wholesale, or rather Wholesome Spices and another company.